Hi, my name is Arun, and this is my 9th outing in the high altitude Himalayas. This one has been special because it was like trekking with friends. I chose first Pilgrim because we trekked with Neeraj in the previous Rupkun trek, and we found him to be a very wonderful person. So when he started this and he wanted to do this trek, we are more than happy to join him. And it turned out to be really good. Bagini Glacier trek was high on the list. One, because this is the right time to do the trek. I did not want to encounter rain, and this I think is a good season. And second, I think I wanted to also add to my list of glacier treks that I have done. So Bagini seemed to be a right choice. Though I evaluated the terrain and all of that, I knew that, you know, we had to cross some moraine and there could be difficulty in walking. But nevertheless, the views, I think, would have been very gratifying. So that's the reason I selected this trek. I think I am happy with the choice. We had an amazing trek up. The weather was just perfect. No rains, no snow. We had a beautiful outing. We went up to Rishikun, had a nice view of all the peaks there. And we are now on the way back in the last campsite. And I think it's value for my money now that I look back.